Okay, today we have a great project, a new idea. We're gonna get a world record in Warzone. Now, as you know, your boy Wifi Luke right here is a brilliant Warzone player. Multiple titles, tens of thousands in career winnings. Up there with Huskers and that guy who was recently cancelled for kissing his underage fans. More news at 11, I guess. The world record that we're getting today is quicker than that. We're not gonna get the kill record. We're not gonna get the win record. We're definitely not gonna get the KD record in one day. We're gonna get the fastest kill record. Basically, what we're gonna do to avoid ruining people's lobbies, right? Just gonna play solo in squads, or, you know, doesn't really matter where you play, because all the action is gonna be happening in the air. Instant drop, shoot a guy a couple of times, hopefully he goes down and dies. That's it. And we're gonna get the best possible time we can and start a complete new running category that has never been done before. Sounds fun? Maybe? Alright, let's go. So the rules are as follows. We start the timer when the one from the pregame lobby disappears. It never reaches zero, so we just time it from the time it disappears. This is probably the most accurate way to time anything in Warzone. Rule number two, the timer stops when you get the kill. It's very simple. Anyways, let's see what happens. Now, since I also made the decision to do this in solos, I am expecting there to be a lot more solo drops that just instantly drop, giving me a lot more targets, which is a great thing for this run. Just gonna once again move away from people so that I can start my splits correctly. So let's do the first run in our new format here. Let's see what happens. 3, 2, 1. There we go. 52 seconds is what we're up against. And this is a great circle for this run. People are gonna be dropping instantly and probably going towards, I'm guessing, hospital. I'm gonna drop instantly, of course. Let's see if we can get this. Find a target fast now. We have a bunch of them. Broke the armor. One hit. He's going. Let's see. And damn it. If I just hit my shots, that would have been a fast one. That is not very fast. 113. Yeah, we can do better. Let's go ahead and reset. This is actually quite fun, I gotta say. As someone who doesn't care at all about my stats in the game, this is really fun. All right, let's see if we can do this. Run number, I don't know, 10 maybe. There we go. The ring is great, again, so probably a lot of players are gonna go straight down. We're not gonna go for those. We're gonna go for the people who go for quarry this time, I think, if there's any. So look towards quarry and see if there's people dropping. It would seem that there are some people here. Gonna stay close. Well, this run is over. I'm gonna clear the splits. I'm gonna clear the splits so that we have clean slate when we're going into this new format. We can't see the ring, but people might be going for airport or TV stations, so we're gonna look for those. Oh, I split late, but whatever. So this time we're gonna look for someone who is going for airport for certain. Because mostly because they're gonna release their parachute very early. And looks like I was somewhat right. Yep, that's a reset. I did not expect this to be this hard. I've gotten so many kills mid-air, but I guess the fact that I'm looking for it so fast is the actual problem. Let's see if I can actually time it properly this time. 3, 2, 1. There we go. Drop early. Release, shoot early, look for targets. That's the point right now. So we got a bunch of them. Oh, if only I would hit my bullets, that would have been a fast one. As it stands right now, this is not going to be fast at all. I can even pick up a weapon to get it.
What? What the fuck?
I guess that's a split. We need something to run against in this new format, so I'll take that. 115, that's good enough. Start timer. No. Okay. Let's see what happens. Yep, I see some people here. That's the prime target right there.
Hey!
7 bullets. I can definitely do this. Reload. He's 1 bullet. That's it. 1-4. That's good. That's a new best. Even though I landed still, but that's not too bad. 1-4. I'm still going for the sub 1 though. Oh, this is a good one. A lot of people gonna drop instantly. Let's just hope for one who does it. There we go. Start the timer. What the fuck? Is the timer broken? Alright, well, we're gonna time it later. Let's see if anything happens in this game at least. And we can time it later. Here we go. Miss everything. Not optimal. Takes the fight. Got it! I died, but I got it. Okay, we gotta time that. We for sure gotta time that. The timer fucking broke on this run out of every runs? Come on, man. Oh, shit. That's gotta be the sub one. That's gotta be the sub one. All right, let's bring up the VOD and time it humanly, you know? So, let's just put the actual splits that I'm gonna be using over the screen and retime this. This might actually not be the sub one. Fuck. Yeah, this is not even better than the 104. Fuck, dude. 104 is hard to beat.
Got it!
109.
I died,
well,
I
was so sure that was gonna be the sub one. Come on, baby. Military base, for sure. Take the fight, bitch. Take it. And this one? Nope. That's not the record. Reset. Alright, I gotta set a limit for myself here. We're gonna record for 20 more minutes and that's it. Let's see here. Scoped revolver. Yeah. There we go. Good split. I mean, good time. Military base, stadium, hospital, airport. Hmm. Will they drop this early though? Probably not, yeah. So probably military base. Oh. What the fuck is the sound doing? Alright, this one. There we go! 43 seconds! Holy shit, that's not gonna be beaten in... What the fuck, 43? Oh, there's no way I'm gonna beat that. Holy shit. 43. Alright, I guess we beat it, boys. I guess we beat the sub 1 by 17 fucking seconds. There's no way we're gonna beat that. There's just no way. I don't even care about you. God damn.